Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Deepgum. Last episode, we went into the mines. It went all right. They're a little shaky. I've since installed a mod, a pink table. Saw this pink table and thought it would suit your house. I hope you like it. What about this house says pink? Puppy. No. Anyway, we caught a bunch of stitches for 22,000 apiece. So what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? 115. Still going. Oh my god. what, 113,000? Okay, so today I want to go to the mines again. So I think we are going to... I will do this just for, to get that alpha. I'm not going to do this. Even though we are going down to the mines, I'm not going to do it. We have one more day left of this. If we have time, I might do attempt it. For now, do I have another dresser? No. Do I have another dresser in here? Bedside table. Okay, well, I was hoping to put the trap somewhere. I will find a... My pass is still here. Good, 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 good. We're just going to talk to Sheila and we're not going to talk to anyone else. We're just going to Sheila. Because I literally just run right into her. Welcome to Tucker Cross. What can I do for you, love? Let's chat. What do you want to chat about? Need anything? My belly's grumbling. Fruit salad I can do. I know we can do fruit salad. So we're going to do this really quick. We're going to see what Franklin has to sell for his plan. And then, like I said, we're going right to the mine. I'll rest for a gumwood bench. I would like to. Actually, I want to talk to him and see if we've unlocked anything more.
Yes.
We'll see what he wants while I'm here. What do you want to have a job for me? Ah, I actually have... Okay, fine. I will take 3 tin bars. It's a deal. I will take it for the free Franklin points. Oh, I want you to make something. We're just going to see if anything else is unlocked. Please don't waste my time. I'm going to waste all your time, sir. Yeah, nothing. Well, did we have a helicopter before? I don't remember. We can get opals from here. I don't know if it's worth attempting it. Because we are waiting... I might try to do this today, a charging station. I don't need it, but the mod for no durability doesn't work on the headlights. Oops. It does not work on the headlights, and I don't think it works on torches. So my headlight went dead on my other save, so we're gonna still do it. Plus, like I said, even though I have no durability, I don't know why I felt the need to say it so, like, professionally, like, exaggerating Ellie syllable, but I did. But even though I have no durability on all my stuff, I am going to still work on getting stuff like that. Watering can, I just saw it. Just because I don't have durability doesn't mean I'm not gonna get every tool within reason, because if anything is like these gosh darn opals, they can all go to hell. I need copper bars, so I have 4. I need 2 more of these. uh We'll do 1, 2, and then we'll start this. I guess that's the positive thing about going to the mines is I now have a lot of iron. Oh yeah, I make her fruit salad. Yeah, the one thing I have noticed about Sheila is being she's kind of a foodie, she does ask for more difficult things than other NPCs. I have noticed that. A fruit salad. What does a garden salad take? And next time we need to start going into John and buying like cabbage, tomatoes and stuff. It's expensive, but yeah, it's just two of each of the fruits. And this one. I don't believe it takes coconut. No. There we go. We have something for Sheila. I only need two more. I'm making one extra. Whoopsie. Well, duh. Yeah, that was never going to send a chest. Like, why isn't it going? That would be why. You don't have it. Smart person. Okay, we need copper bars, bright wire. This is the wrong chest. I keep going to the third one now. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, first there. Man, splitting things in Minecraft is so much easier. Well, it's my brain understands it more. Is that 3? There we go. We will grab this. We'll put one away. Well, actually, no, we have to come back this way anyway, so it's fine. So we'll go give this to Sheila. Go commission this from Franklin. And be done. If we have time tonight, we will go capture more stitches. Can you make me something? I want a charger. Chain return is very handy, I can assure you. I either require points 100,000. Make it in a day or so. Do you have an agreement? Let's make it. I will also be right by tomorrow. If you don't mind, I have work to do. Okay. We'll go talk to Sheila also to get the talking. What is this? Sugar. Welcome to the sucker box. What can I do for you, Darl? Here you go. Oh, you found fruit salad. I just made it. You bloody legend. I don't know what that said. Thanks a bunch, Possum. You always pull through. I don't even know what that said. I think she called me Darl again. And then we'll talk to her. Nope, I have nothing to sell. I wonder how much she gives you. Let's chat. Actually, I want to find out how much she gives you. What's up? I heard some people eat bush devil. They're not for me. They're far too tough. Still, ain't better than nothing when you're hungry, I reckon. I want to go make her the cooked... we're on a little detour right now. I want to go make the cooked freshwater fish to see how much you get. And because if it's a decent amount, we might do this today. Just because it also counts towards money for her. I forget to look how much money you need to spend with her. I will go cook these and then see. Because mainly my curiosity is piqued. I don't know, part of me really wants to just do the stitches today, whatever they're called, the bush devils.
Stitch.
Their stitch. Sheila. Oh, you don't spend any money with her. Oh, well, I'm still curious. Of course it's gonna rain. This is mainly a curiosity of me. I want to know how much she actually sells, like buys things from me for. And because these are together for 40. Well, I'm gonna talk about what can I do for you? I want to sell. I'm paying top dings for cooked freshwater fish. Some great produce here. 11,000. So she like 2.5 times it. I would say it's 2.5 times. Oh, where does Erin want this? Up here. Well, we'll do that today. It's still, we're gonna go do the alphas. I mean the stitches. And I think we might do the mines tomorrow. To me, it's more, I want money, and these are going for a lot of money. So I would like the 115, or what was it, 120,000? I think it was closer to 115. I don't even remember, which is really sad. But I would like that money. I need to select this. It's just a little too much money to pass by. It does feel a little cheaty being that I don't have stamina, but oh well. What did the froggy do to you, puppy? I don't know what the froggy did to the puppy. I just wanted the bug book. I didn't need both of those. Nope. Where am I? I always forget how far this thing is. I like had to choose the like furthest location of the stitches. I just had to, you know? Hopefully they've respawned. It would really kind of suck to come all the way over here for them not to be respawned today. There they are. Okay. Hello. Idiot. We'll do this again. Come on. Come on, another step. Done. There was another one over here. Come on. I know you're just so vicious. You're such a vicious stitch. Next. There's one nest over here. Did these guys respawn? No. So that's the 3 stitches so far. So that's like, it's like 60 some thousand. And there's a stitch there. I can put him in the metal cage and bring him over, maybe. I might try that. I don't know if he can break out of this one. Yeah, he can. Come on. Is he broken now? Okay, Stitch is a little broken. So we're gonna give up. So, like I said, 60,000 ain't bad. Okay, we're done. We're gonna go head back. I hate that button. I hate that button. We're gonna go head back. We did the best we could. If that one nest would have respawned, it would have been better. But what are we gonna do? What can you do? We're gonna go back, put the trap somewhere for the day, and then we'll go take on the alpha. And then I keep hitting that button. Well, then we'll see what time it is, I think. I don't think the mines are going to happen today. I just kind of, what we could is do a shorter excursion, because it's mainly to see if, I didn't have a chance to check and see if the mod worked. But I would like to make it a decent trip. I think we're just going to go in the morning. There's my traps. Okay. And the only thing we can do is... maybe build another platform and try to capture a different group of stitches. That's really the only other alternative. Now that I do have two more traps. Do we want to do more than we did last time? Ooh, look at you. Can I have your antlers because they're kind of amazing? Wow. Wow, I don't know how you would survive this. Well, I want this. Oh, you could jump it. Oh, so this is like a... Ah. It's like that one Elden Ring boss that you jump. I do get an antler. There's one, I can't think of his name. Not, it's so confusing in Elden Ring because there's so many Godricks and Godfreys and there's so many names like that, but it's one of those types of names and he does like a jump and he has like a lady who's like sits on his shoulder. Oh, who is that? But that's what his little like boom reminds me of. Well, this is a shame. This is actually a really decent path. You know what? Oh, part of me really wants to get rid of that. I'm gonna mark this, and if this becomes a better patch, we may get rid of that to harvest it. Because that feels a little bad. Wow, we have a lot of stuff. I wonder what those are used for. I'm guessing... Hold on, I'm going to Google something. Okay. I guessed right. I was assuming that was for... one of Ted Selly's things, and it is. It's for like an alphabet. So, how many are there? Another concentration of stitch nests. There's another one here. I think we're gonna make one more. This one, and then nails. Yeah, I think we're gonna make one more and go down there. It's just too much money to pass just to be like, eh. Hardwood. That's the wrong wood. I think next episode, something I want to work on. So I put the wrong wood away. It's not gum. We need to put the gum back and get the palm out. This. What I want to work on next episode is I want to we'll do an apple and select it. I want to select an area and where I want to move rain to, and we're going to put a flower farm behind her so it looks like she tends to it. And because we're going to put, this is going to be a lot of Irwin. Part of me is tempted to put her over here and kind of give her a little bit of the desert and kind of make it look like a proper plant nursery. So like give her a few rows of trees and some like wattle bushes and make it also a bigger, the wattle bush and the wattle bush farm, make it a bigger grouping. So it looks like she's tending to them. You know what I mean? Why did you just, she just looked at something. Oh, I keep hoping I'm going to come here one day and in the light of night or the darkness of night, there's going to be a big shiny stone there and it's going to be an opal. And then I realize I'm dreaming and it's probably never going to happen. And then sadness. Okay, so where are stitches here? There is a stitch. New vicious stitch. There's one. Here's two. Okay. I will relabel this. What's the other one? A star. There we go. We got rid of this one. Where's the next stitch? Over here. I am not seeing Stitch. Oh, it's this guy. The guy who we unalived earlier today. Oh, well. Well, that's like $40,000 more dollars. Yeah, okay, we're good. We're just gonna go home. We went here recently, so it's not worth... I'm gonna go here. I definitely want all of our patches like that labeled. This probably was... Oh, this is probably puppies. It is really dark. On my other world, I went through and I'm doing what I did on this island, where I'm labeling everything. That one, it's like I did a lot of it from the map. I didn't actually fit as much go to physical locations. Why is there an X here? Oh, because there's a tower. I didn't so much do like physical locations. Like I'm going here. I just kind of labeled them on the map if I saw rough soil. Oh, there's sharks. And that's kind of how I treated it. And like little by little, I'm now clearing them out. You can actually get a decent amount doing it that way. If you know what color you're looking for, it's very hard to differentiate on that map though. Like, I'm reaching a point where I am starting to get very desperate for the opals, though. This is actually a pretty good one. Yeah, this is a good one. I'd like to see if there's anything else on this island. Notice that in general in this game, when I go exploring, I always go north. It's so rare that I actually go to the south. I don't know why, but I do. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. The bushland color and the rough soil is a very similar color. We'll go here since we're here. I will also check. I think the main place we're missing things at this point is the coral reef. Yes, it's just puppies. Okay. Yeah, this is like overload. Okay, we're gonna start heading back because it's getting late. I wanted to get this though. Just because odds are, am I ever going to come back here? No. So let's get the X's while we're here. Like, I do want to spend a day going to all the Otter Islands. That is something I would like to do. Ooh, pearl. I will label this. We will label it. Will we ever come down here for the pearl? Probably not. That is a really long way for a pearl. I did find that there is a mod that labels everything for you. That, I think, takes a little bit of the fun out of it. Like, it labels all the ore chunks. That, to me, is... That's a step too far. Then you're just... You're literally doing nothing. I do need to mark on the map where our home is. I think it's just due north that way. Yeah. We're just going to kind of go on the landmass. This is actually all connected to us. So we're just going to kind of go along the coast to get the X's. Ooh. Star. We will grab this. I'm afraid to throw this because I know they can break. Thank you for the key. Thank you for the gear. Oh, there's one. I knew I was forgetting one. Okay, this might be a slow going home because... we will probably sell it. That ain't worth clearing. Don't mind me, crocodile. I am just a wayward traveler on my way home. Okay, we're about to... I wanted to check our two piles over here. And this is becoming a decently reliable one for the ore, the iron ore. I know it's just like the luck of the draw, but it seems to be kind of reliable for it. I am running into trees. Yeah, we're just gonna go to bed. I thought that was a big huntsman jumping. No, it's not. Well, we're gonna go 2 days without talking to any of the villagers. It is what it is. It is what it is. I do feel bad, though. I do actually feel really bad when I completely ignore them. Yeah, slim pickings today. We're just gonna leave that. Oh yeah, our mail. The whole purpose why we went on a big excursion yesterday. She's giving us an onion. Are you eating enough veggies? Here, take an onion. Eat it. They're good for you. Ugh. Franklin. Thank you for the charging station. Nice. We're going to go in here and deposit some money. I don't have anything to pay off, do I? I'm going to first check that. Oh, yeah. Well, that's done. Keep forgetting about that. Hello there. What can I do for you? Let's chat. What do you want to chat about? Let's just chat. Need text. That is happening more and more, I'm noticing. Anytime, like, it's the day-to-day chats that it does that. Oh, honeycomb path again. Well, then get new recipes, Franklin. I want to check. We'll see what he needs. I will give you clothing. I will be right back, Franklin. I think we'll cash in the amber today because it's almost 8. And then we'll go to the mine because I do want a nice long mining excursion today. No rain today, so we will go to Franklin. We'll get this for Franklin. We'll give him the detective pants. We'll talk to her really quick. Nice breeze today. Need anything? Hey, would it be too much for you to catch a blue moon butterfly? Sure. Blue moon butterfly, blue moon butterfly. Well, while I'm here, we'll talk to him really quick. If it's something easy, we'll do it. Actually, we want to deposit some money. Deposit. That much. Okay. Let's chat. What do you want to chat about? Got a job for me? No. No. I haven't even looked if I have seen a cooked blobfish since that day. Is there anything better we can give him? White shorts. I will never wear the white shorts. I went to come in here for this. We're gonna do this. Okay. The range, according to the wiki, for amber is 30 to 60K. Ah, I see you have a nice amber chunk. 3? That's pretty good then, yes. I might buy some potatoes. Boil them, mash them, put them in a stew. Wow, I'll take it. Just in case for cooking, or if something that Sheila wants. I think we're reaching a point where we don't need to buy that anymore. Why was there a question mark here? Oh, that's a house customization kit. You can use in a house to change their appearance. I will take it. What was the question mark there? Hey, Erwin. Good morning. Nice and early as usual. I did that thing for you. Oh, you took care of the alpha jackaroo? Those alpha creatures are really dangerous and can cause a lot of havoc. This is always the same. 18,000. That will be his thing for the day. So what am I looking for? We will use the customization kit on our house. Did not want to go in. Customize his house, yes. The color, I think, is going to remain white. Slightly gray is all right. Trim color. Oh, actually, we have these. So this is the original trim. That's like a barn style. This is a thicker trim. This is just a top trim. And then it's kind of like a craftsman style. I'm going to go the thicker trim. I don't want green. I just want a blue. And that's the problem, is there is no blue and there is no black. Like this is purple. Red is a no. Green is what we had. I'm going to go with this. Not because I like it. It's because I don't have a choice. Roofs. If this is the original, then a different angle. Then a barn the other way. And then a flat. Whatever that is. And then a domey one will be. We're going to still stick with the original. We're going to go with the dark. And that's it. The door. 1, 2 arch, 3 barn style, and then modern. I do kind of like the modern, but I think we're going to go with the arch. And the windows is the original, which is just over here. Smaller, gridded, plain, arched, and then taller, gridded. We're going to go arched. And then the fence, you have this one, original. Then I think that's the gum. Oh, no, palm, probably, then gum. Then hardwood, brick, picked, and none. I'm going none. Confirm, Lexi's house. Ta-da! Okay, so we need a blue moon butterfly. Just a blue moon butterfly, and this is for Franklin. The seasons are almost over, so it isn't really worth going to rain shop. Nothing here. We'll turn this into clover, and then go to Franklin, I don't know why I put a D on the end of his name. And then we will go to mines. Here you go. Oh, you found a blue moon butterfly. Thank you very much. I'll put in a good word for you. Oh, I found this, you know? Thanks for helping me out. Red baseball cap. We're gonna give Franklin the red baseball cap. I have no desire for a red baseball cap. And so, like I said, we're going to go take care of the animals, take care of the farm, clear our pockets, and then go. Still a little later than I wanted. It's fine. I want Jack. Here you go. I did find clothing. You can have a red baseball cap. It's so you. You've done a very quick job. I give you this in exchange for helping me. Yellow wattle vents. Vase. Okay. Actually, I don't mind that at all, like, for something, like, right here. So, when Melvin ever decides to come to town again, we will... Okay. We will buy probably more of those. Okay, I picked it up, but fine. Come on. Whatever. Okay. When you're trying to do things in a hurry, nothing ever goes fast. That is what I notice. Feed. Boop and a boop. Harvest. Yeah, like these things I want to put behind Raven. Not Raven. Rain. Where did I even get Raven from? Way over there. Or way over there. I haven't decided. Because it needs to be in a place that's convenient for us to go check. So part of me thought about putting her out here, but then I'm like, I'm probably rarely going to go there. I'm more likely to go here. Only other spot I can think of is putting her somewhere back here. Because we need to go here daily to take care of the animals. So that's why part of me was thinking over here. But then do I want two farms that close together? Or I could just have it that I come back here, go across, and then come here. That's what I'm trying to think is like the daily path I want to take. That's what I'm trying to think about is like, what's the daily path I want to do? Yeah, we need to separate this now. For now, and this is going to get sold eventually. For now, we're just going to leave it. I want the fish book. We're going to put this in there, that in there. The charging station for now can go in there. We need this still. This can go in there, that can go in there. All of these can go in there. We're going to water this. Uh, something is ready, the corn. I'm just so happy that I don't do anything with the rice. Okay, this is done. This is not full, so we'll put this. I want this still. Need the keys. I don't need the bug book, though I do want to see how much those things are worth. Don't need that. I don't need that. I don't know. I do need this. We have torches. I think that's pretty good. We'll put that there. Okay. I do need to feed their bowl really quick. Okay, we're going. I finished everything I needed to do. Yes, okay. Hopefully we will have better luck when it comes to rubies. I do prefer the second floor because it does seem like it's more resource heavy. At least the one time I went there, it was. I do kind of like this location for this, I'm not gonna lie. It's a little out of the way. Like, it's actually, it works. Look at that. It's a little out of the way. I'm opening a cough drop if you hear rattling. It's a little out of the way, but at the same time, it's nice. I don't need that. We'll put this here. We'll do this just a little bit shimmy down. Mainly because if we see how much those things are worth. Okay. I'm very curious if the poison will work too. Yeah, I never really found a purpose for these. Other than that. Is there an obvious? No, there's no obvious little dungeon room. Ooh, ruby. I will just say be very careful with the rubies because as you saw last time, they can break pretty easily. 2,500. I don't think it's worth fully is that a room over there? I don't think it's worth clogging up the inventory for it fully. But once in a while, maybe catch one. Yeah, there's a room over there. Okay, we'll have to go check it out. Where are you? Where'd you go? Okay, you're gone. Ah, whoever thought it was a good idea to add those, rethink your decision. Just make them an ambient mob. Oh, there's two rooms here. We'll go to this one first. Is it this way? No, it's this way. Yeah, this one's buried. When I watched a video about the deep, these mines, I thought I watched, I don't know if this was a thing at one point, but I remember watching one video And people were saying, unless I got confused or like they just misspoke, I got the impression that these rooms, like this room, were on the whole safe. And I found that they are 100% not. Like I said, I could have fully just misunderstood. Oh, we got the flaming bat. We will eventually, I think, switch fully over to those chests. If we get enough. Where are you? Thank you. Oops, I didn't. Well, suit yourself. Where? This is why I think that's why they're so annoying. Is that you just, they don't sit still, and so you have to either jump. Okay, we did something. There's like no good way of killing them. Like there's, I haven't found one. I know there's a bat, which like when Ted was in town, that's what I thought he had. It was like a, it's like an, essentially it's a little gadget that electrifies them all. That's what I thought he offered. And after reading it, I'm like, oh no, it's not. Where is the other room? Okay, we need to go back. It is here in this wall. But I probably should just use my axe. Over here? Yeah. On this side though. Dang it. What are these? Nothing. Okay. So I found in the other version of this. Still, and the contraption's nice. Still, like, we are getting screwed on these. I'm in the deeper version of this. The floor below. I did find marble. This fish is a little bit more elusive than it is. It seems like it should be. This is shake. This is the test. No, it doesn't. I think this is by like stand F or something. Thank you. Thank you for doing what the dev can't. Thank you for making it accessible. I've never really been one to, I don't feel like this need to go on forums and stuff and complain about things. The lack of the screen stability, I was pretty much ready to go on every forum about. I can't believe that this game was allowed to be out that long and not have the screen stability be demanded by now. I just kind of can't believe that. Um, Yeah, I can't believe no one has really, I haven't looked too much into it, but I can't believe that it's gone this far into development and no one has really put up a stink about it. Like, I am actually a little appalled, I guess would be the word for it. I think we're going to start heading back and go the other way. Just because we're reaching a point where we are really winding around. We might try to take a different route home. There was a stitch here. Yeah, but on the other save at this point, I already had the glider and like the boogie board in the rooms that I got. I already had those. So yeah, we are really not looking out. Yeah, this is like abysmal luck. Yeah, this is really bad luck. For the rooms. I can do. And for the fish. I can't believe the fish is being this elusive right now. We are at a dead end. So, we go through this way. We can. We're just going to kind of start, like I said, kind of heading back. And then I think we're going to go in the opposite direction. I am taking like the adventurer's path home, but it's fine. Leave me alone. Oh, this is a lot of iron right here. We are definitely getting a lot of shiny stones. I'm hoping that gives us a chance for more opal. I will let those two battle it out. Have I already passed the entrance? I think I have. I will check in a second where I am in relation to the entrance. Oh, I'm one room off. Okay, so we're just gonna kind of continue with the way we were going. Leave me alone, sir. I'm very sad that we're another ruby. Okay, so we were very close to home. Oh, it's this side. Looking at the map. We've gone pretty far. I think we're gonna go south. Yeah, we're gonna go south for a little while. Not too far. Oh, 'cause it is already 8 o'clock. I will bring all of those into my house. I don't trust the game with those types of stuff. I definitely will never leave it in my wheelbarrow because I have had, as I've said before, the contents of my wheelbarrow delete overnight. So I definitely will not trust the wheelbarrow with them. Leave me alone. Fish. No. Fish. Yes. I like it when I break their AI. I don't know why. Oh. Ooh, there's two. Just leave me alone. Thank you. He is over here. Here. Okay, we're gonna catch this one. Really bad. Oh my god. I'm sorry. That is just so annoying. Okay, we're gonna get it this time. Okay, we're getting it this time. Oh, seriously, bat? Are you for real? That is so stupid. Oh my god. I have been fishing to get this stupid fish now for over an hour. I'm just, at this point, I'm just so frustrated. Like, words do not express the level of frustration I have right now. There we go. Finally. Oh, that fish should be worth $1 billion. Yeah, that's gonna do it. Good job, self. Yeah, they need to make a mode where you can just shut the stuff off. How much is this fish worth? 19. Not bad. I would just go fishing for another one, but I don't think I have the patience in me to do it. I know I get a special item if I can unalive a certain amount of bats here. Okay. We're just going to quickly just, I think, go this way and just get, I think these and just the big rocks, and then we're going to go. I'm ignoring you. We're just going to get the big rocks, I think, and then we're done. Yeah, we're gonna start heading back. It's getting late. Yeah, very overall, very disappointing. Very disappointing spawns overall. This way. I'm just trying to take a slightly different way home. And I think we're sideways from it now. Just, I don't care. Just unalive me. Whatever. There's the path, and there's that. I'm just seeing if there's any easy access, and there's not. Okay, we're done. I got a little nervous, so it would not let me in. Yeah, there's no rooms, really, that we missed. And that's the Bat Shrine. Yeah, there really wasn't much that we didn't miss anything. Okay, we're gonna go. Uh-huh. Yeah, the bat thing. That needs to fully be rethought. Even with the damage turned off. Wow. I will say, you need to be very careful with how you put these in there, because it sometimes interrupts with the hitbox of driving this. And you also don't want to get it in the water, because I believe if it goes in the water, you will lose everything. I did want to take those down, but oh well. The mangrove, I wanted to take them down so that I made room for more spawns. It's fine. I am a drunk person driving this. Yeah. So I think what we're going to do with these, meaning the rubies, we're going to turn them in for cash. The one that is the least money. And next episode, we're just going to smash it and get the 3 ruby shards. And we will, next episode, go to the level down. I do think that is our best shot at getting opals. I got 2 in a chest. But yeah, I think that's our best shot. I will say a few times I have had really, really bad generation in those. Where they have the secret rooms that need the key and all that. I a few times had really, really bad generation where... room, so it's like there's like 4 rooms that like link together, and like you, so you need a key and then a key and then a key and then a key, and then you have to go normally retrace your steps back. There were times where they were like wrapped around all the entrance and stuff. There was some weird generation happening, and it was a little strange. That's the wrong chest. I wanted to put that in there. But it was some strange generation. That's the only way I know how to describe it, is just strange. I didn't want the paths, but we have paths. We need to make a decorations chest. It's... that is just something we need to do. We're going to make a storage area. I think this is going to be a storage area. Where we're gonna label things and make it look nice and kind of hide it from because I want to make a path that goes here. And this is where I want to put our boats and stuff and like our jet skis. But I eventually will have like a hedge or something that goes here, and we're going to hide our storage in here. Decorations. This is fine. It's these. I'm going to call paint a decoration. This is not a wood item, but I don't know what to call it. So, these technically are decoration, but they're not going to go in there. Oh, that's fine. Okay, we got to get our stuff out of there. I'm calling all the paints decoration. I'm going to put this in there. That's a pet collar for the dogs. This needs to be repaired. We're going to sell one of them to John. These are going to go in here. They're more stone to me. Yeah. And this is going to go in there for now. Okay, we need to get our stuff because it is scattered everywhere. So, this is a different type of decoration. This is our charger. It is going to go up here. Technically don't need this chest anymore. Yeah, we don't. Yeah, so for this, we just kind of, well, do I have it the right way? I don't. Yeah, no, I don't. There we go. So for this, you just kind of put stuff in it and then it drops like right in front of it. It takes a really long time. Like a really long time. I was a little shocked by how long it actually took. We're gonna put this here, that here, and I have a pick, and then this and that. This can go in there. This is, we eventually need to make a little chest by the, actually let's do it. And if it's charging, you can't take it out. Unless you probably destroy it, which I'm sure it will then destroy the headlight or the lamplight. I think what we're going to do is next episode, get a crate right by the mines and just put this in there, that miner light in there, and probably these if I choose to use them. For now, I'm just going to repair these two. And then we will sell one of them. I wasn't expecting it to take that long. Okay, I put a shiny stone somewhere. I need my axe. We will start processing some of these. I would like to get all of these processed. We're going to sell these tomorrow. It's just, it just seems like a shame to sit on that much money. This is an ingredient. This is really full. This really needs to get separate. I'm going to take the eggs out. I'm going to take the eggs out and the meat out. And we're going to leave this as kind of veggies. And then this is going to be these type of items. And then I need my cages. And I need my seed. Okay. No opal. Wah, wah. We're going to process these and then we'll be done for the night. Okay, the The bats in the mine, I don't get how you would survive with them. That is just something I'm not seeing how it would be possible to survive in the mine. I'm not at all. Just I don't see it. That thing I think is broken, the charger, because it wasn't that dead. We'll see in the morning if it's still charging. If it is, it might be broken. And if I lose any of the items, I will just give them to myself. And I know I used it a little bit, but it doesn't require this much charging. Yeah, it's doing the, because I don't know what's causing the pulsing. See how it's pulsing? It's almost like if you're playing the game for too long, it does it. That is what I notice. It will just randomly start doing it. Oh, we have things to take. Locksmith, 10 keys. That's what I've noticed. There's no rhyme or reason to when it starts. But it's like the second day it starts to do the pulsing. I don't know. Oh, we're just going to start this one then go run home. And go to bed. I will feed the chickens. Yeah, next episode, I would like to go to the next level down. But I also really want to work on getting farming areas together. I saw something here. Oh, there is something. I don't know what it is, though. Blue mussel. Blue mussel, I'm guessing. Yeah, it won't. There. Oh, bay bug. I already have one of those. I need to find a nice place to store all of these. I think for now, we're going to do one of these. And for when I don't feel like trapping, that's where they're going. Like, what are you? I don't like how it's defined, Grabby. I really don't. I sleep till tomorrow. Hunting. Bug catching. Fishing. Mining. Let's just keep going through it. Keep going. A little more. Okay, 55,000, not bad. John sells different fruit and veg every day. Melvin. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Dinkum. Next episode, like I said, we're gonna process our rubies. We're gonna talk to Melvin. And then we're gonna go try to get into the next floor of the mines. Let me see if this is still charging. Oh, it finally stopped. There we go. Yeah, it takes a long time. And I think it just is a set time. I really do. But it worked. Okay. Yeah, I think I want to go into the next floor of the mines. Actually, hold on. What does this give me? Old toy and a gear. We'll find out what it gives me the same thing. Yeah, I want to go to the second floor of the mine, so I think we're going to do that. And I think we're going to pick an area. And it's going to be Rain's area. I am really leaning towards over there, mainly because we do have the compactor. So someone was unliving turkeys. So it's not going to be too bad to level this because I do want this leveled. Being we have the compactor and not the printer, we would have to level this instead of building up this, because I'm not building this up. It's just, this is just too much. I wouldn't mind if we had the printer, but yeah, I'm not going to level this up. But I do need to, I still do want to keep this area over here for the campsite. So I need to remember I can't encroach too much. I don't think Rain's area, though, is really going to take up that much spot or room. The only other area I can think of other than over here for Rain would be over here. Put her in this corner and kind of make it safe. That is another shout, so that she's kind of near town. And because I have noticed, oh, it's so deadly in there. I have noticed that, generally speaking, it is better to try to keep them close together, because like on my other island, I have like Irwin over here and I have like John over there, and they rarely come to the main town. And so I feel bad. I feel like I've pushed them out into their own little area. Like Irwin pretty much just roams around by me, because it's like basically Irwin would be over here, because he, my farm area is here and Irwin's right there. Like that's how it is on my other island. And he rarely comes into here. So I do kind of want to keep everyone in like this general vicinity. So putting Rain over here might be the shout. Like I said, I'm going to have to think about it. I am leaning towards this and then just make it safer, like basically fence her in. But yeah, I'll have to think about it. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed. Take care of yourself and bye for now.